Alright, so we're going to the next world. Wonderland, I think. Yeah, we'll go Wonderland, then Olympus, then Atlantica, then Halloween Town. Let's look at what we have. Deflects frontal physical attacks and completely null. Okay. So that's what I thought the fat bandit was supposed to do. Definitely not a good place to grind. You have very few cards. Let's see, we got a 4 somewhere.
What?
Let's do DP.
Take this! Like it! Take this! Yeah! Like it! Take this!
So I guess you can't go in the middle with this one. Let's go this way. All right, let's do that one. Let's see how this goes. I feel like we just have way too few cards to be able to do this.
Yeah.
Alright, so obviously we're gonna have to go to the other side now. As fast as possible, just because I don't like having so few cards. Let's do AP. We're getting out of here. All right, no cutscene.
How can we help you, Vexen? It's not very often we see you topside.
I came to lend you a hand. You obviously believe this Sora has much potential, but I remain unconvinced he is truly worth such coddling. I think an experiment would show if he really is of any value to us.
Well, here we go again. It's just an excuse so you can carry out your little experiments, that's all.
I'm a scientist. Experiments are what I do. Yes.
Whatever. You can do what you want. But you know, I think testing Sora is just a cover for testing your valet.
Valet? He's the product of pure research.
What he actually is a toy.
You should just learn to be quiet.
Anyway, since you came all this way, you're gonna need this. A humble gift to my elder. I hope you use it to put on a very good show for us. That card holds the memories of Sora and Riku's home.
It's just a card. What good is that?
With a little help from Namine, you'll have all the real Riku's memories. Maybe we can get her to make you forget you're nothing but a fake. In other words, we'll remake your heart so you can be exactly the same as the real Riku, okay?
You want to remake my heart? The real Riku is a wimp who's afraid of the dark. What do I want with the heart of a loser?
Any objections, Vexen? After all, you do want to test Sora, don't you?
It must be done.
How can you? Are you betraying me?
I told you I would make good use of you, didn't I?
No!
Relax, kiddo. I don't think it's gonna hurt that much.
I'll hurt you!
Stupid little toy. Think you could defeat me? Where would you ever get a thought like that? But look on the bright side. Along with everything else in your head, Naminé will erase the memory of me knocking you flat. Instead, she will implant the loveliest little memories you could ever hope for. It's no big deal that they're all lies.
No. No!
All right. I don't know why I'm saving again, but we are. Alright, so next we were doing Olympus. Okay, reverses values of cards 1 through 9. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just go this way. Alright, let's see how this goes.
Take that! Oh. Take that! Take that! Oh.
Darkness!
Feel that! Take that! That's it! That's it! Take that.
Go through this door, and then we can go to the safe spot in the Conqueror's Respite.
Huh!
I have to check and see what this does. I don't know what's happening. Oh, it's because I did. I'm done.
Take this.
So the next one will continue on into Atlantica and then Halloween Town.